Forget Halloween and Thanksgiving. Believe it or not, you might want to already focus on Christmas.
If you are counting down, there's 66 days until Christmas morning, and the experts say you should already be shipping gifts if you want them to arrive on time.
66 days.
NBC2's Rihanna Fernandez found out why this year there is such a rush.
Holiday shopping is right around the corner. And if you're a last-minute shopper like me, shipping services like FedEx and UPS say don't wait, because this year will be a lot different than what you're used to. 'Tis the season for long lines, great sales, and holiday shopping.
Getting a bit crowded down here now.
Many bargain hunters count down to this time of year.
I want to get it done early as I can, so it's going to be soon.
But COVID-19 is turning shoppers away from the crowded malls and turning them to their screens for gifts.
I'll probably do it online on Amazon just to feel safe and not going into stores and risking anything.
A lot more online now.
With more online orders, USPS, FedEx, and UPS could face shipping delays.
It's going to be different. We have a political season occurring, and then we have the COVID-19 crisis that we're dealing with.
FedEx calling this peak season the shipathon.
We expected the traffic is going to increase, especially at the post offices, beginning the week of December 7th.
With extra traffic, shipping services have hired extra helpers to place those presents under the tree on time.
We can't encourage a customer enough to mail early. It's always a great idea.
Christmas shipping in October, just another strange twist to the reality of 2020. In Lee County, Brianna Fernandez, NBC2.